and safety that we need to go over so that your cave is safe for everyone. First, let's go over some rules. Number 1, no horseplay. Although our arcade is full of hype and so much fun, horseplay can result in injury, even breaking something. Now that is not fun. Number 2, clean up after yourself. It is important to keep the arcade as clean as possible so that the janitors don't have to do so much work. If there is a mess or spill that needs cleaning, ask a worker or janitor and they will kindly give you something to clean it up with. If it is a really big enough mess, they will help you. Number 3, no bullying. We will not tolerate such rude behavior. If you happen to bully anyone, there are only 2 warnings. If you happen to ignore the first warning and continue to bully, you will have to be removed from the arcade. Now that we have gotten over our rules, let's go over some safety. We've talked about horseplay and how it can hurt people, even yourself. If you do happen to get injured, call for help. Injuries will be treated in our closest aid kits in the areas where anyone can get hurt. Now that we've talked about our rules and safety, let's now talk about our fabulous mascot, Miss White Rabbit. She will be our animatronic entertainer while you are eating your food. Speaking of food, we have a large variety of different kinds of food, such as pizza, burgers, sodas, and even Miss White Rabbit's famous mac and cheese, and steamed carrots. How delicious does that sound? Now let's talk about everyone's favorite arcade game that made this arcade possible. Road Skill. A popular racing arcade game made by 2 developers, owners of the arcade game and arcade itself, Jack Negro and by the name of Turex, and you have to race other racers too. Races